In a moving speech, Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky has said that Russian forces are targeting people. Approximately 157 people have died, with more than 300 wounded people. He has said that it is an inhuman act of attacking innocent people and also destroying prominent infrastructure in and around the capital of Kyiv. Stay updated with me for more news and updates. Thank you.